So y'all, we back with another video, man, on BGK20 episode 10. Let's get right to it, y'all. It's your boy. So we're going against the Toronto Raptors, y'all. It's only because Kyle Lowry is about to be taking tough shots, y'all. So it's your boy. This is BGK20 episode 10, bro. You know what I'm saying? This is Molly Mucker, y'all. We play against the Raptors on our home court, y'all. It's your boy. We're on a nine game winning streak out. We're about to be on a 10 game winning streak out. It's a lit boy. You know what I'm saying? Kyle Lowry is about to be taking two shots, yo. This is Molly Mucker, yo. We're on a nine game winning streak, yo. We're about to be on a 10 game winning streak, yo. It's lit, boy.
And those are the starting lineups. Lots of interest.
It's lit, yo. It's lit. You know what I'm saying?
Welcome, basketball fans, to a very special Veterans Day edition of the Payday.
The Raptors got 7 wins, 2 losses.
The G League continues to be a great asset for the NBA. Great stuff, David. Thank you. Here's a look at what's coming up for Toronto.
On
Wednesday, they'll be facing Hassan Whiteside and the Portland Trailblazers. And then on Saturday, they continue the road trip, heading out to Dallas to take on the Mavericks.
And for their matchup with the Magic,
lost
this is
the
one
team
where
so
it
good.
Would take a complete meltdown for them not to come away with the win. Anything.
Look at that.
Nice. Let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game. Here's Smooth.
Oh, you.
Okay.
You.
And he dunks it down.
Are you kidding me? The reverse windmill?
With the reverse windmill.
Goody Greg, huh? Had the space, has the hops. Why not?
With the reverse windmill, boy. With the reverse windmill. It's too good.
Always an intriguing part of the early season, Steve. Teams that are outperforming the expectations, and they look much different than we thought they would.
Yeah, you have those teams, and that's what you love. Those teams, all of us experts, we say where they're going to finish. They end up 3 or 4 slots up, and then those are the teams that just get that momentum. They get going. They have great team chemistry, and they outdo our expectations.
Now here's Powell. He's guarded closely. Johnson in the corner. 6 to shoot. Back to Gasol.
Nope.
And James pulls it down.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down. And his competitiveness showing through. That's an aggressive finish. He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Out to the right wing. They need this.
Oh.
And it's the Clippers with the rebound. Fresh from a win against Portland.
Yeah, they got into a terrific flow offensively, but a lot of that was because the defense they were facing was mediocre.
Yeah, it seemed like they've got
every
shot they
wanted.
See, y'all
knew.
I'm sure they wish every game to be that way.
So, timeout called here. The first for Toronto. We've seen Smooth really having a great game.
The man has been relentless scoring inside, attacking the rim every chance he gets. Their defense has been powerless to stop him. We'll see what adjustments they make coming out of this timeout.
Lowry
no.
For three.
Why you shoot that?
Nothing that time. He's 0-for-2.
Why you shoot that, man?
He thought he had a little more space, but the defender was right there. The ability to close out on perimeter shooters is so important in today's game.
Here's Lowry. 17 points for him last game against the Lakers in Los Angeles.
And then there was his passing. When he wasn't scoring on his own, he was making plays for his teammates. And they just couldn't figure out how to defend him.
A threat from anywhere on the floor. Lowry does it with skill, and he does it with toughness.
That bucket in no time at all. Smooth's got 14.
Completely on his game. Hasn't missed a shot all night. A big part of why this team is winning.
Yo, last game, I got a murder triple double.
That is his first foul of the game.
I'm trying to get a middle one this game soon.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first.
The defense. The defense, Clark.
One for five so far. You just need to calm down.
Cheese out with three boys.
Yeah, really like the defensive focus and intensity at the start.
18 feet out, another one falls for the Clippers.
Yeah, a big part of this run here has been their ability to score from mid-range.
And so Siakam will bring it up for the Toronto Raptors. It's a 13-point game. James with it, now guarded by...
Oh my goodness!
Did you see that?
You, 360.
And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
360, boy. 360.
Get some high percentage looks. Then later, you can play inside out.
And again, Toronto, no luck. Here now, the Clippers. They're on an 18-3 run.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
This has been an impressive performance tonight. Even with a big lead, they've maintained their focus.
And Lowry gets it to go.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Los Angeles leading by 14. From
deep.
And again, it's the Clippers from deep.
Hard to believe you could have this kind of a flow. Unbelievable.
Toronto's gone 2-5 from three-point land here in the first quarter. Outside Gasol. Back to Lowry. A three-pointer off the mark. Los Angeles has gone 3-3 from deep. 9 points rung up from outside here in the first.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Another steal. Here's Smooth.
Boom,
he chains it straight down.
They have taken
charge.
They've been a step ahead of the defense since the opening tip.
The last matchup with the Lakers.
Well, when you're facing a team that's feeding off the crowd's energy, you have to bring your A game. They didn't do that defensively. It looked like there were communication breakdowns all night. Deadly,
that's a bad pass.
They've been excellent.
With the Jordan, crazy, attack.
And it's helped them build an early
Jordan,
lead.
Jordan, crazy, slim, boy. Too good.
Each trip down becoming more important.
And you need to string some successful offensive possessions together and play tough deep.
Ball's knocked loose. Los Angeles has gone a perfect 4-4 from beyond the arc. A lot of their points coming by way of the three in the first quarter.
They're getting on a roll inside. And their last three
field goals have
from the paint. Masai not just doing an amazing.
Love it.
Well, there you go. One team operating at both ends, steals, fast break buckets, and the other team in scramble mode.
Here's Toronto now. Here's Lowry. He has six. Siakam outside. Six on the shot clock. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Well, last season, Pascal Siakam more than doubled his scoring. Dramatic improvement as a shooter from the perimeter and the line.
And some changes here for the Raptors. Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for Gasol. Rondae Hollis-Jefferson comes in for Stanley Johnson. And it's Fred VanVleet in for Kyle Lowry. Powell, the pass to Ibaka. Here's Hollis-Jefferson. Lets the three fly. And the Raptors miss again. And we've seen it. But Siakam also very dangerous off the bounce.
Yeah, reason why, Kevin, he's becoming a great ball handler. They trust him to press the attack and to get into the lane.
He rifled that one in from distance. 30 points for Smooth.
I got two turnovers. I'm not liking that.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
Siakam outside. In the corner, Ibaka with it. Another steal. And here's the break. Here's Smooth. And again, it's the Clippers from deep.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Knocks it loose. Pass to Prez. Here's lights out. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
Yeah, again, just a lackluster transition defense.
And Smooth is going to pick up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Like you said, we're at 10-10 in the second quarter, bro.
Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. From deep, James. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
The reason why they stayed aggressive, and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
We've got Prez. Smooth out there with Magic Johnson. Then it's G, and it's Clark in at the center. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Clippers. Here's Lowry. He has 6.
Kyle Lowry is back in the game,
Van
bro.
VanVleet with it.
Get him.
Back to Lowry. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Over Clark.
He's
trying to bank it in, but he misses.
He's had a tough time getting it going, and he's put this team behind the eight ball.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, after 5 years as an assistant in Toronto last season, Nick Nurse moved to head coach of the Raptors, and the team responded, winning the franchise's first NBA championship. Nurse has been at this for 3 decades. He got his first head coaching position at the age of 23. He has moved all throughout basketball, both domestically and abroad, guiding 15 teams in 5 different countries. After winning it all last year, Kevin, he's finally made it to the top.
David, he sure has a long and winding journey. Thank you. Here's Smooth, and he lays it up and in. Smooth's got 4 points this quarter.
He's given a great lift to this offense tonight. Very, very efficient.
Here's Prez, and again Los Angeles with the triple.
They just won't miss. I mean, this is incredible.
Good shooting can be contagious. You see the confidence running through this team right now. Well, he was in rhythm, hitting 2 threes in the opening quarter, but hasn't made one since.
Took him no time at all on that one. Smooth's got 40 points.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
VanVleet kicks to Gasol.
RB.
Good, and VanVleet gets
to
assist. VanVleet's got 3 assists now in this one. And here are the Clippers. They're on a 16-4 run. Here's Smooth, and he dunks it in right on top of Stanley Johnson. Oh, brother!
And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, yeah. That's for sure. Left side, Lowry. And it's
blocked.
He's just stone cold right now. Really not sure if he's their best option offensively as they try to get back in this game.
Good block, good Clark.
On the arc.
Good block. and get below on Kyle Lowry.
Covered by Van Vliet.
I'm gonna take over again. Yo, CL need to do it too. It's coming again, bird.
Here's Smooth, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. Kyle Lowry picks one up there.
I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
The Clippers shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game.
Yeah, and 79% from the line as a team a season ago. Pretty reliable in that regard.
Here's Smooth.
Oh! You!
He takes advantage.
The horse slam, boy. The horse slam, boy.
And lures them into a trap on the steal, and then bang!
Get the horse slam, boy.
Great activity at both ends.
Get the horse slam.
Great teamwork as well.
Siakam outside. Now here's Van Vliet. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against the Lakers. Outside Gasol. Johnson for three. Hands it from downtown.
He made that. All right, dude.
Johnson's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for Toronto.
Coming off a scoreless first quarter, he's found a little rhythm here.
Got that one up quick. 49 points for Smooth.
The defense has just been unable to slow him down. Wow, what a game.
And it's Lowry penetrating. Looking to get back on track here.
He's forcing his set to the basket, bro.
Clark's got six rebounds here tonight.
In a funk this quarter, he's trying to shoot his way out of it.
Smooth. Good, that's another bucket.
Once again, he's hit the 50-point mark as he continues to be a force of nature this season.
This performance, GA, has tied him for third most 50-point games in a season. He keeps just delivering one great performance after another.
I can't believe he has matched Kobe's 10 games of 50 points. Just shows the level of greatness we are witnessing this season.
Oh, and he's right over Pascal Siakam. Wow!
Oh, here the horse,
and
boy.
There he goes.
Look at him punish that rim. Toronto's gotten the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it, 9 times they've missed. The drive by Lowry. Count that bucket. Lowry's got 8.
And the Raptors took some heat for parting ways with reigning coach of the year, Dwayne Casey. But his successor, Nick Nurse, guided this franchise to an NBA title.
Tremendous self-belief and determination. The only NBA head coach who was also a head coach in college, the G League, and overseas. He's been preparing for this for a long time.
Well, you
and
missed. Oh, my God. You're pissed, bro. You got to convert that three-point play, bro.
Superstar Summer Greg for the Los Angeles Clippers and Kawhi Leonard and in Paul George. Greg, they have 2 elite wings, great defenders in their prime.
Give them credit, but also Kawhi Leonard pushing the levers behind the scenes. He wanted another superstar to join him in recruiting Paul George, who still had 2 years left on his deal in OKC. Kawhi
the
took
defense
in the control of his free agent destiny.
And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
This game is going to get even more out of hand unless they start valuing the basketball.
Hollis Jefferson's checked in for Johnson. Here's Smooth. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
And they are attacking the rim and getting
great results. The 3-point play, bro. I'm getting the 3 points. The old fashioned, bro. James got his tickle. And Drew Pierce got his tickle.
What do you think about that, Steve?
Yeah, Kevin, it used to be. And I watch a lot of these players come in. The game is decided.
No.
You know, they're up 10 or down 10.
No, man. No.
Duncan shooting. Back in my day, Kevin, you get that little ugly look from the team. And then the next game, you usually come up with a hard foul against you just to send a message. Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
And the pass to Hollis Jefferson. Now here's Thomas. Outside Gasol. Here's Lowry. And he uses the glass on the layup. Lowry's got 4 points in the quarter.
The big fella loves to pass. Mark Gasol with the vision and court awareness to do it from anywhere on the floor. Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
Yes.
Oh. Foul intention.
Really no idea
And so it's Los Angeles, able to
I've been grinding all my life. Sacrifice. Let's pick the price.
Amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Kevin, thanks so much. Kawhi, you seem to be so at ease out there.
I had to do something.
It's helping me out a lot. Just coming in the game relaxed, just with more intensity. I mean, my teammates are getting me involved on the offensive end. I'm playing great on defense. We just got to keep it up second half and not let it up.
Hey, Kawhi, thank you very much for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Okay, David, much appreciated. And now time for halftime. So we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson. Shaq is here. Kenny's here. You're watching the NBA Halftime Show on 2K Sports. From the get-go, it was the Clippers who came out strong. Some lights-out offense and defense on display as they went on an 11-0 run to start. At the end of the first quarter, they found themselves way out on top. Then in quarter number two, it was all hands on deck, and what a show it was. Quality execution, good efficiency, some tremendous defensive play helped them take a decisive advantage, and they're running away with this one. And taking a look at the Clippers, Kenny, what did you see out there?
They're going right to the rim, finishing every chance they get. The D was helpless trying to stop them and beating them inside. I love the relentlessness and the aggressive style. This is how you impose your will on another team.
Shaq, let's get your insight on Toronto.
The first thing to say is, what's up with the turnovers? Jeez. You can live with some missed shots and stuff like that, but you can't keep turning the ball over. It's crushing for a team. It just saps all your confidence when you play a half like that, Ernie. Ugh.
And that'll about do it as we get ready for the second half. Let's take it down to Kevin Harlan.
Shout out to my main man, Joel.
Joel, what up?
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. What a game we're seeing from Smooth.
Well, with a double-double in hand through two quarters, you can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
They're asking a lot of him, shouldering the load in a number of areas. You just hope he has enough left at the end.
Third quarter action getting rolling right now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. So the Raptors five right now. Arian Powell, the guard. Siakam at power forward with Gasol at center. And it's Johnson in at the three, the small forward. And here is Powell. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Clock at two.
Move.
Off target with his three.
And you could tell he thought he had a little more space, but the defender was right there.
The ability to close out on perimeter shoot.
Boom. I just hate that net. Hey, y'all, bro, that always happens.
Is so important in today's game.
And it's out of bounds. The Raptors will take it the other way. And let's take a moment out of the Western Conference Player of the Week, Smooth.
Well, it's not often you see someone be this impactful.
You gotta be kidding me, bro.
On the defensive end, but that's what makes him special. I mean, he's been doing all the little things that don't necessarily show up in the box score, but you can bet his coach and teammates know that he's been carrying the team with his D.
Oh, shoot.
Out of bounds. Toronto will retain possession.
I'm too good. Don't play with my defense. Do not play with my defense, bro. Don't play with my defense.
Johnson outside. Lowry passes to Siakam. They double him with James. Six to shoot, and the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
I'm about to get that.
And the Raptors with the ball. Gasol finds Siakam. Here's Lowry.
Dope.
Rebound by the Clippers.
Lowry.
Seven rebounds in the game.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive. And he gives up some size on that play, but the defender fails to close the gap.
This is why you spend so much time devising ways to space the floor. If you can't, you don't get very far.
360, boy.
And this game has his name.
360, boy. 360. Too good.
Phenomenal.
360, boy. Too
Toronto
good,
have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. Siakam outside. Now Powell still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Shot clock at 5.
The defense.
Shot to stop the run.
Boy.
No good on that one. And it's the Clippers taking it the other way. And out of UCLA.
They haven't even got a point in the last 6 minutes. Yo, they trash, bro.
And I can see why. He's gifted physically as well. A 6'11 wingspan, a 40-inch vertical leap. He's more of a two-guard, in my opinion. And he's off to a strong start in his young career.
Siakam passes to Gasol. Now, here's Lowry. Tight defense on him. Powell for 3.
Nope.
The shot misses.
All the energy is on the other side right now, and every miss just makes it worse. You know what? This has always been a debate. Do you take the timeout, or do you
come
let your guy
you
try to
see, oh, no.
Through it?
The new team.
Down the stretch.
Come
this
again,
is
bro.
When they need him the most.
See, oh, no. The new team.
Delivering.
It's coming again, bro.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
And Slim picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
He's on the bench.
Fred VanVleet is checked in for
Kyle. Kyle Lowry is on the bench, bro. Yo.
James against Siakam. Just 5 to shoot. Here's VanVleet. Offline with his 3. Takes a 3, connects again from distance, buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. Powell, the pass to VanVleet. With the tear,
no, he don't.
It's Clark with the rebound. Clark's got 9 rebounds now tonight. Here's Smooth, and another 3 for the Clippers.
Hey, whatever adjustments they made at halftime, they are working to perfection. What it was, they are getting better shots, which has gotten them into a rhythm, and they're knocking down everything.
VanVleet finds Gasol. Teardrop
the
shot.
Cheese. Tip. Out with free boy.
Goes up. And
hit the reverse.
Down hard.
Boy,
with the reverse, boy.
With the reverse. Production. They have got it firing on all cylinders. It's been tremendous job of play calling and execution. They just continue to increase this lead.
VanVleet with it. He's picked up by James. Trying to end the drought. Gasol trying to free himself up. VanVleet can't get it to go. Here's the 3. And again, it's the Clippers from deep.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
Pass to Gasol. Back to VanVleet.
Good defense.
It's Clark with the rebound.
Well, I tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench. If he keeps shooting it like that, he has been putrid here this quarter. They just won't miss. I mean, this is incredible. Good shooting can be contagious. You see the confidence running through this team right now.
This is bad pass.
Here's Smooth. Connect.
360, boy.
And there's
360, boy.
Wow.
Too good. 360.
Just, wow. This guy right now
boy.
On another level.
360. 360, boy.
Blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0-for-3.
360.
It's tipped.
360. Boy, no, 360.
Back
too good, bro.
Siakam outside.
You got them cool dunks, you know what I'm saying? Just too good, bro. You know what I'm saying? 360.
Now here's Powell.
Nope.
Guarded closer. It doesn't go for him.
He's been scoreless for a while now. They're still trailing here. They might want to.
I've got another triple double.
And from distance, no less. What an amazing pass.
That's about as long an alley.
I got another triple double, y'all. 80 points, 10 assists, 14 steals. 14 steals, 10 assists, 80 points.
The passes you're going to see.
And so
Van Fleet will bring it up for the Raptors. Searching for that first bucket here in the third. To stop the run. A shot in time. On target.
No other way to put it. Just a rough quarter in terms of scoring. He has not been healthy at all. Just giving up way too many transition opportunities.
Clark's gotten all three of his shots to fall for him. 3-4-3. Powell, the pass to Gasol. Back to Powell. Now the pass to Van Vliet. And there
Whoa,
is
man.
Van Vliet's got his second bucket tonight.
And not his quarter, scoring-wise. Just one of seven from the field. The Toronto Raptors are an elite defensive group. Reasons why
Yo.
They're long, they're smart, and they're experienced.
And that's Yo. An intentional foul. Johnson is checked in for Smooth.
We
talk about the defensive for the Raptors.
The fourth quarter,
where does that reveal itself?
For me, Kevin, their rotations. They are able to send help, double teams, and still recover and get out to shooters.
They've got G. Magic Johnson is out there with Smooth. Then there's Prez, and it's Leonard in at the four spot. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Clippers. Well, Smitty, the league's unveiled a new way for fans to watch. 99 cents, you get a 10-minute viewing pass for every out-of-market game. That's something.
I love it, Kevin, because I think a lot of times with social media, people are start talking about a game, and you can jump right in and get a chance to catch the most important part of the game.
And making it so affordable.
Yes, indeed. 99 cents. That sounds good to me.
Here's what the Clippers are going with right now. Zubats is checking.
The cheese. Oh, for blue.
Comes in for Leonard. And it's Patrick Beverley in for Johnson.
No hesitation. He just takes off and takes it the distance.
Yeah, he's a one-man show in transition. Impressive play. Taking it right to the rim.
Payne kicks to Boucher. Back to Payne. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
A big key to the Clippers' recent surge, the development of Montrezl Harrell. His activity and his ability to score have been infectious for this team, and he also can be very intimidating.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Clark, he's checked in for Zubats. James comes in for Montrezl Harrell. And lights up
some again. Y'all see all new team.
The Raptors have gone 1-3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Payne kicks to Thomas. Back to Payne. Pass to Boucher.
No.
Latray. That one, no good. So the Clippers will take it the other way. And the Clippers getting Harrell in that Chris Paul deal. Turned out to be a decent trade for both teams.
You're totally right. The Rockets already had Capella. Harrell was sort of a redundant in terms of skill set. And you can only have one rim runner on the floor before you began to compromise.
The defense.
And the rejection James.
The defense. Drew James. I like that. I like that. Good defense. James. Good defense. James.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter.
Drew Pitts.
For Los Angeles, they've gotten every shot they've taken so far in the fourth quarter to go in. That's five in a row to start the quarter.
And guys, you'd have to say this run really triggered by their transition offense.
Got a piece of it. By himself. And another
360, boy.
90. A legendary
360, boy.
We'll be talking
too
about
good.
This one, Greg, 360. For a long, long time. Toronto shooting at a 32% clip from the field. They're just not executing. So much new technology. A lot of it's so exciting, Steve. Did you see the demo of the jersey that can change a player's name and number the other day? Wow, that was something.
I did. I saw the demo.
Throwing that love to my boy, Drew Pitts. I like that. Throwing that love to my boy, Drew Pitts. No, same boy.
That's a lot of changing of the name and number.
Y'all want good defense. That's a good defense right there, bro.
Here again, Los Angeles in transition. Up the court they go.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Behind the back pass.
So it's Toronto now. Here's Smooth.
With the reverse. I'm too good, bro.
On that one.
Simply surreal. GA, I'm not sure even he can believe what's going on right now. Here's Payne to the wing on the left. To the paint. Here's Ibaka.
The defense, Clark.
Another miss there.
The defense, Clark.
He's gone 2 for 2.
The defense, Clark.
And you look at it, 8 of the last 10 points they've given up here coming in transition.
Good defense, Duke Clark, bro.
And so it's Payne with it. He'll bring it up for the Toronto Raptors. And pushing it up, here's the Clippers.
Oh! Ew. 360, boy. 360, boy.
Good shooting can be contagious. You see the confidence running through this team right now.
And Smooth is going to pick up the foul.
Of course, I can say no. I can say again, it's 6:14 in the fourth quarter, bro. I just got in here.
Here's Smooth. While recovering.
I just got in here, bro.
The Basketball Africa League. 12 teams from across that terrific continent. I think it's pretty exciting.
It is. This is an incredible story. Great for the sport and great for the people of Africa.
Down low. And
yo, just some yo, and y'all go on. Some y'all go some back in, bro.
And the Clippers.
That happened all the time, so.
You know, the five.
That happened all the time.
Lowry has made a career of proving his doubters wrong. You ask me, I think he's still underrated.
How many points do Clark get? He got 14 points. All right. Let Jay get some points.
Now the presentation of our Jordan player of the game, Smooth.
And guys, he's been about as close to perfection as you can be. The intensity he's played with has been amazing. Just no let up.
He dunked on board.
Fired up as he's been, he's never let his emotion get out of control.
Taking on the defending champs always adds a little extra meaning to the game. And with the way he's gotten after it tonight, it was clear this one meant a lot to him.
I'm gonna take over again, yo. See, y'all knew the new team. It's coming again, bro. You take the two shots.
Toronto, no luck. And you asked Lowry. He's always felt underestimated. Smitty, what do people overlook about him?
You know, I think Kevin is his defense, first and foremost. He's a top 10 point guard at both ends.
I got 13 three-pointers.
That's what makes
him
very special.
I'm just one, bro.
Can they get it? It's hauled in.
Taking two shots.
Not in rhythm. He had the two triples in the first half. None so far in the second.
Smooth. Good. And the assist goes to James. James has got assist number 8 now on the night.
Man, he has been locked in this quarter. Shouldering the load at the offensive end.
McCaw. Yo, hey, yo, look at McCaw, bro. Look at him.
Here's McCaw.
McCaw. Look at him, bro. Look at McCaw.
Well, we know, Steve, the NBA looking at lowering the draft eligibility age from 19 to 18. The one and dones would be gone. You like the move?
I do like the move, Kevin. I would just love to have a lot of things in place for these younger guys, whether 18, 19, some guys at 25, just something in place to help these guys, especially with some of the things they're having problems with off the court and also financially, have some kind of third eye to be able to help these guys.
And this is where the G League comes into play, isn't it?
Yes, indeed. I don't know how many shots he's missed this quarter, but they're going to have to find offense from someone else.
And it goes down 2 points.
Well, overall, they're the team getting the better looks here in this second half.
For them, the first half was maybe more of a filling out process. Now it's winning time.
Back to Lowry. Takes the three. Hits the three-point foul.
Yeah, that's a great shot. Third three of the game for him, first in this half.
Out left to the wing. Here's Jay. And again, another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Lowry passes to Johnson. Lowry against Leonard. Lowry kicks to Johnson. They double-team Johnson. Passes it to Siakam. Shot clock at 6. No good from McCaw.
Defensively, it's hard to account for everything. They gambled off him.
Splash.
Two open that time.
Nick Splash.
And it's 7 points for Jay.
Heavy incoming from beyond the arc. A key part of their initiative this entire fourth quarter.
Interesting approach coming down the stretch. Looking to rack up points in chunks.
Outside, and it's the Clippers with the rebound. Lights out's got his 8th rebound here tonight. And good, and he hits it again. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Rez is checked in. And then for Toronto, Boucher is checked
converting
in.
The three subbed in for Stanley point Johnson. Play, boy. I'm getting it. I'm getting the 3 points.
Old
fashioned, boy.
But plan B is to build around their young players. They've got some good ones, in my opinion.
Payne passes to Thomas. Back to Payne. Can they get it? The shot missing. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. You know, the Raptors have done a great job of finding quality players, Steve, late in the draft and developing them into contributors.
Yes, Kevin, and one of those guys is Fred VanVleet. He went undrafted. A long rebuild was never in the cards for Toronto. They're competing as those young guys develop.
Here's Boucher.
Defense, Jay.
By Los Angeles.
There is the value of great rim protection without fouling, forcing the miss.
From deep, 3-point. Good! Another from three.
And the threes just keep on coming. Another shot and another make.
He's starting to creep up that list now for most 3-pointers in a game. We'll see if he can
the
keep
defense,
going.
Defense, Jay.
And as we head to the
final defense, bro.
Crushing.
No, sir.
Big-time dominance. And this will go in the
record. Why you throw the law, Jay?
It's a gouty win.
So good.
Los Angeles.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what didn't go right for them. Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And an important milestone for them tonight as they pick up win number 10.
And with the win approaching, they'll take the first game here of 2 that they'll play against this team. Nice to get that first one out of the way and set the tone.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for Smooth.
There isn't much else you want from someone. He gave it his all and was rewarded with a triple-double.
This is a big part of Siakam's game. The ability to put the ball on the floor and make a play.
Here's Smooth. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial
I'm going to take over again, y'all. See y'all new to do team. It's coming again, bro.
During this last run, which ultimately put the game away.
There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Thomas passes to McCaw. Let's it go.
McCaw.
Great
D.I. trash.
Shot, and it's off the mark. Pass to Jay. Back to James. poked away and
Arbit
in the breakaway layup.
Tremendous effort getting the steal, then getting the ball up the court.
You know what? We see this time and time again.
Turn connects again.
Yeah.
And what a
232-68. It's the final score, y'all.
Greg, he has just
232-68 is the final score, y'all. Alright, let me check these stats like always. Yeah. I had 121 points, 6 boards, 16 assists, 17 steals, 3 blocks, 5 turnovers. I missed one shot. And I had 19 3-pointers. I had 21 dunks. Drew Pitts had 18 points, 9 boards, 4 assists. He shot, I had 89% and he shot 67% for 3-point. He had 2 dunks. Matt Johnson had 18 points, 3 boards, 5 assists. Kawhi had 16 points. Duke Clark had 14. He had 14. He got a. Duke Clark got a triple double, you know what I'm saying? Duke Clark got a triple double. And Perez got. He had 13 points and James had 12 points. Bro, Duke Clark got a triple double, you know what I'm saying, bro? 14 points, 14 boards, 10 assists. He shot 86%. He shot 100% for 3-point. You know what I'm saying? That's my boy right there.
For second in most threes in a game. So it's lost.
That's my boy right there, man. That's my boy. It was a Duke Clark getting a triple double. Me and Duke Clark.
The other just searching for answers that they could never find.
Triple.
I mean, the energy here is just double. So tremendous.
You know what I'm saying, boy.
From the get-go. And once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see that rhythm and flow from their perspective.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by court.
You know what I'm saying, boy? Duke Clark got a triple.
Thanks very much. Paul, obviously your team is built on defense. It seems like that's a big part of this team's identity.
We take pride in our defense. At the end of the day, that's what we hang our hats on.
Duke Clark got a triple double, you know what I'm saying?
We stayed together.
Duke Clark got a triple.
Great team effort tonight, Paul. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.
Duke Clark got a triple double,
bro. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching.
Duke Clark got a triple double,
we'll see you next time.
Got a triple double. All right. Got a triple double. You know what I'm saying? Our next game, we're going against the Houston Rockets. Jay had 10 points. All right. If y'all like this video, man, like and subscribe to the channel. Turn the post notification bell so you never miss the upload. And go follow me on PS4, y'all, at 20.11.2.5.3. And so to my second channel, at 20.11.2.5.3. Peace, y'all, love y'all. And I'll see you guys in my next video. See y'all.